Adam Matthews, our starter, has that white flag in the air indicating we'll go green next time by. Eight laps to go, the race number 4-5. Drivetrain Specialist, Big Sack Division. Side by side, you see the cone on the first floor. Pick it up, a green flag down. Jeremy Vander up in the number 4. We're on that race lead advantage. First one 18. Look at the inside of Doug Littlegott in the 71.
Thank you.
accident, heat race number 2-4R. Drivetrain specialist, street stock division. Greg Lang doing a nice job working the high side of Jeremy Cronenwet. To grab that lead, pick up that victory in heat race number 2. Pulling into our Monroe Asphalt Winner Circle, a nice round of applause for Greg Lang as we get ready to go with heat race number 3. Race number 3-4R, drivetrain special street track division out of 4.
Thank you.
Greg. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been excellent. Drivetrain specialist, Joy Fair Memorial 100. Up front, Justin Lordy.
You make no secrets when you say that when you come to Flat Rock Speedway, it's all tied either winning this race or the Standing Memorial 150. Let's check the one box now.
Let's check. I've been coming here for a long time, and I feel like we've had the pace to win, and it's great to just finally pull it together. The car was great.
Talk to me about the decision. You got some damage early. Big decision to come down pit road, but a lot easier when you got 84 laps to go.
Yeah, that was part of it. Just make sure there's no rubs. It's still early in the race. If we would have had a long green and had didn't want to cut down a tire, so like you said, plenty of time. So played it safe, and it was the right call. My crew guys did a great job patching things up, and our car didn't miss a beat.
You come down pit road, you come back out. Were you afraid you're going to have enough tire because you had to work through the field?
Yeah, early on when I was working the high side, I was really worried about abusing the tires. And then I was trying to find a place to ride, but the car just had such good long run speed, I figured I'd be better off trying to get to lead and control the pace from there to take care of the tires.
Congratulations, man. You're a Joy Fair Memorial 100 winner. What's that mean?
That's awesome. No, it really is, especially the name Joy Fair itself. Yellow car. It's good to see yellow car in victory lane here, and I was working the high side there for a while, too.
All right, we have Debbie Fair DeLong. Debbie, come on, you got some hardware to present to Justin.
Justin, we're so proud of you, and we just love the color of your car. It's one of our favorite colors, and we appreciate that you came all the way over here to run this race, and we're appreciating that you did such a good job. And what I couldn't help but notice is that you were leading the pack, like from a many, many car lengths, like my dad did. It reminded me of Dad back in the day when he was way far ahead, so you did a fabulous job. I got Joy Fair's granddaughter, Skylar Joy Ginsky, and she's going to present the trophy to you, and it has Dad's picture on it. It is an awesome trophy. It's one of the coolest ones I've seen. And then on behalf of the Fair family, we also are presenting you with this $100 bill, and that's from the Fair family to you, special from us to you. Congratulations again. We appreciate you came here, and let's have a nice hand for Justin.
He was losing, he had a tire going on.
We'll walk over here and get a word with some other drivers in the top five. Gonna catch up with your Evan Backton from the 15B.
Jeremy Vanderhoof at the four, your front row.
Adam Matthews looking him over.
Landon Schuster goes around in turns one and two. Everybody else checking up to avoid it. Will be a total restart. Everybody will get their spot back.
Despite this field, we'll go green next time by. Again, this will be a complete restart. Did not complete one lap.
Yeah.
on the main straightaway. Gary will talk to him.
Well, Jeremy Vanderhoof putting on a clinic out there in the four car, picking up that victory. Tonight's 25 lap drivetrain specialist freestyle feature event. And down in the automobile, nice round of applause for Jeremy Vanderhoof. Well, you had a good run on the outside to grab that lead, and location, location, location.
Yeah, the track's been working really hard spraying this outside. It's starting to get a good foundation out there. It's still hard to run up there because everyone's so fast and tight in times. But I got to thank my father-in-law, Max Stone. He's puts his heart and soul in this, keeps it going. Heritage Car Care, Patrick Signs, Blossoms Folders, Aero Truck Parts, Alliance Credit Union, Siegel Chiropractic, and Gardner's Jewelry and Exchange. Can't do it without the sponsors. Just want to thank them. Want to thank you fans for coming out. And we're about to put on a heck of a 50-lap figure eight here in a minute.
Oh, yes, indeed. You know, you're the one guy that can do the double.
Yeah, we're going to try. We've done it a couple times. And I forgot SP Guns and Ammo. Got to thank them, too.
All right, on behalf of Flat Rock Speedway, we would like to present you, and that's cool, Joy Fair Feature Winner Street Style.
I grew up watching Joy. It's an honor. Thank you.
Nice round of applause for Jeremy Vanderhoof, your winner of our 25 lap drivetrain specialist street stock feature. And he's going to get his picture taken and everything, and then
Matthews, line, and field, and we're going out to the
top five. Definitely very quick and entertaining 50 lap feature. And once again, Billy Early in the 09, your winner. One more time here at the Flat Rock Speedway. It's a great competition. Talk to our winner as he comes up. Don't forget, we got Super Modifieds. 350 Super Modifieds next Saturday night. Looking forward to that. Very entertaining 50 lap feature put on by the Motor City Madmen and the Lady. Got to get out of safety gear and everything else, and Billy Early picking up that victory at tonight's 50 lap. Feature event, the Motor City 50, we called it. Getting out of the automobile, nice round of applause for Billy Early! You are about to see one of the coolest trophies you've ever got, figure eight race in it. Oh man, I've probably seen that. Well, I tell you what, really, a lot of competition. He's battling there with Jeremy, and then right move, right time.
Yeah, that's all you hope for. You know, these guys, the front runners are so equal. And I don't know what happened about lap 15. I don't know if somebody's dumping grease or what, but I was all over. I lost the back end. I was turning the front brake into it the whole race.
Oh, really? And I tell you what, there was a lot going on behind you, too.
Well, you got to love this car count, man. But, you know, we're going to get more. It's going to be great.
Well, I'll tell you what, and a lot of intersection action. Once they got stretched out, man, it was awesome. And there was a lot of lookouts. That makes it fun for me, too.
Yeah, I mean, there's no stop sign there, so you just better be on your toes.
There you go. And, well, I tell you what, that's a trophy he wanted right there. Is that cool or what?
That's cool. That's going next to my 70th anniversary one, the glass one I got. That's awesome.
Yes, it is, and we got another big one, too, for you, so congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Got to thank the good Lord, B&H Race Parts, my whole family. I mean, when I go race somewhere, my whole family comes. It's overwhelming, but it's cool.
Yes, it is. Once again, nice round of applause for Billy Early. Very entertaining 50 lap feature for you this evening. We are back in action next Saturday night, race time at 7 p.m. I know I had a schedule in my pocket here somewhere. I know the 350 Super Modifieds are going to be here. Thank you. Good seeing you, George. Anyway, next Saturday night it'll be Jack's Bicycle Flat Rock Grand Prix 350, Outlaw Super Modifieds and Sprint Series, plus the Street Stocks, Factory Stocks, Great Lakes Legends, and Scouts Night, all Scouts in uniform. With ID card, will be admitted free. We appreciate you coming out here and being with us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. As always, on this Memorial Weekend, we ask you to please be careful on the way home, and we'll see you!